Yeah, you, person watching this video. If you're watching this video, it's because someone cares about you and wants you to care about yourself. The first step in caring about yourself is taking your medication. If you have medication, not everyone does. If you don't take it.
Stay hydrated. The average person needs to drink 8 cups of water a day. Eat 3 proper meals a day. That means meals including greens like this bag of lettuce I took from Deku.
Go outside in the sun.
Get a good night's sleep. You should be getting 8 to 9 hours of sleep every night. That means going to bed early and waking up at around the same time every morning. Your body clock wants consistency. Put your phone away. Don't spend the entire day staring at a screen. Stop comparing yourself to people you see on social media. They're not happy too. Just because they look happy on social media doesn't mean they're happier than you. Stop pretending you're happy for the audience of social media. Be happy for you, not for your appearance. Stop thinking you're stupid, stupid.
Stop being mean to yourself. And if you feel like something is seriously wrong, don't be afraid to talk to a mental health professional. Recognizing a problem doesn't make you weak, it makes you cool and better than all the stupid extras in this school! And this concludes my instructions on how to self-care. Now go take care of yourselves, you fucking idiots! In the sun!
I have a dog that drinks water too.
He's coming to slobber you.
I know.